Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. I've been trying to upload some videos, but it won't let me upload. For some reason, it's been having really trouble uploading any videos that I've been trying to do. So far, I did like 4 different songs and different like reactions, but I can't seem to get it to download. Once a week or 2 weeks pass, I'm not really worrying about it. So I'm just waiting for whatever else comes out. But other than that, I already took a listen to like Chloe and Halle Do It. I already took a listen to Keke Palmer, Sticky. So I listened to a lot of things that came out that I wanted to do a reaction to you guys. Sorry. But I decided to do another, I guess, makeup video. I don't really know what I'm doing because I told you guys I don't know how to put on lashes and stuff like that. So, but I figured, you know, let's have some fun. Let's do it. I want to do a bold white, black, and maybe silver and white. Bold and black, white, silver, gold look. That's what I want to do for you guys. So let's just get started. My skin is clear, as you can see, nothing on there, just anything. Told you, natural eyebrows. Look at that, natural. But going to already clean my skin already with regular warm water, and then I used extra wipes, like the makeup wipes, just to make sure no extra dirt is in there. And then I just use regular, not sponsored by, lotion you get from any other store. I use like about 2 pumps sometimes because I like to catch my neck. So I get into my face real good. Make sure it's nice and bright. I know it's not gonna be another quick video. I said that last time and it took me 19 minutes, so no, it's not gonna be quick. So let's get started with a little bit of this foundation. I use like, I don't know, I might use this one, which might change my face complexion way much faster than the rest of these. So use this one first. I just like to do it like that because it's just, it balances out pretty good once I do it all sloppy. Just go in. I was gonna use my brush, but not this time. I think I'm just going to use just one of these and just put it all in. Catch the eyes, I catch everything. I know people like do like this first and stuff. I told you I don't know what I'm doing, so I'm just doing this just because I can't get any videos out, guys. Skin still look natural. You want to do it, but you don't want to overdo it. Catch the neck. Kind of want things to blend out just a little bit. I need some music, so hopefully it don't get copyrighted like most. So I'm going to turn it down. There we go. And then we're gonna blend in. We're gonna do another color. We'll do a little bit of CoverGirl. Sleeping, I stay up and think of you. And I wish on a star. There's no way you are thinking of me too. Cause I'm dreaming of you tonight till tomorrow. I'll be holding you tight, and there's nowhere in the world I'd rather be. I get the neck. balance each other out really good. I don't put a lot on, so I don't really have like a lot of problems to cover up. Like a lot of people, they have like so much to cover up that they have to use enough to even out their skin with everything they have to cover. But I never really have a problem with my skin, so I don't have to over protect it and over powder it. So I use these two. You're not gonna be able to see it, but just regular department stores and stuff like that. I use this, but I don't really have to look like it, because it looked like everything is all even out and came out really good. So I'm just gonna hit it up with a lot of powder. Well, not too much powder, but enough. And it's going to be this beautiful kit. Is blending. It still look pretty natural, so I don't think I changed that much. I don't think I want to put all that on my face, and then I gotta take it off. So I mean, I don't feel like putting all that on my face, so I never usually do. So well, nothing wrong with putting a lot on your face. It's just I still look natural, and I like the fact that I still look natural without, you know, overdoing it. So and then I'm gonna use this one right here. Give it an extra shine. Right there. Then I'm gonna dip this big one into love it to even. It's all over, and dust that off. And just hit the whole head. Yeah, tonight. Voila. Although it says eyes, I use it for my eyebrows. I like it better. I want to do a bold look, so we're going to go super bold. I used to not go heavy on my eyelashes, but I'm going with it today. Not eyelashes, eyes. I want to even that out, though, because I need the small brush to even that out, because it's not going to be even at all if I don't even that out. So, if you made it this far in the video, congratulations. I could fall in love with you, baby. I know, I'm so sorry. If you use my heart tonight, you don't wanna walk away. You gotta even that out with some. My way, then I know. Lose control, love me. Especially we going bold with the eyes, so might as well go bold with the. So.
Take you in my arms and never let you.
Oh my God. I never went this bold with my eyebrows before. It's so scary. I don't like it. That's much better. Okay. Good thing I got a little bit of this, and hopefully that will bushing it out a little bit. Cause my eyebrows are so thin, so.
Kill myself and never let you know. I could fall in love with you.
That's not bad. It's scary. I never do my eyebrows like this. I'm scared of it. My eyebrows too thin to be looking like this, but hopefully the makeup.
And I know it's not right, and I never should try to do what I should do when I fall in love.
And using eyeliner. Went in my eye.
I could fall in love with you.
No one's supposed to do it all the way at the top, but I did. I don't know how I want it, but I don't want it to be bold. So I'm going to do a lot of liner. I mean, you're not gonna miss me if I'm walking. You're gonna see my eyes.
And I should keep this to myself and never let you know. I could fall in love with you. I could fall in love with you. I could fall in love. I can fall in love with you. I could fall in love.
I know it looks better. Like I, but you know, I want it like that because I'm going to actually add something underneath there. I don't really know what I'm doing, but we're gonna keep going with this train of surprise. So, always need this as at least for eyelashes. Even when you don't have eyelashes, when you apply this so many times, it's actually, to me, it made my eyelashes grow, actually. And I pluck mine a lot, so. It helped them so much. I know my eyes gonna be bare, but stuff gets too close to my eyes, it burns. Like it's gonna start turning red. And looking not that bad, very unique. So I'm gonna do a little bit of don't know what to call it. So, going to... this Halloween makeup, so... so, yeah. Before I apply this white, I kind of want some gold in it. Before, I want gold. That's the other one that I want, some shiny gold. If I even think about doing that, so I'm going to gold this up.
You belong to me. I belong to you.
See the gold a little bit.
Will you be living before we summit every time?
Alright. It's gonna be a long video. I'm so sorry, guys. It's supposed to be a short, quick video, but I don't think so. This gold look is nice. And I'm gonna do a little bit of shimmy shine. I like shimmy shine, so I'm gonna do it. Not the kind of shine I was looking for, but. There we go. That's the shine I was looking for. I'm having fun getting this off. So much glitter. That's really pretty though. It was the person who don't know what they're doing. I kind of want to golden up my cheeks a little bit in my... I'm mixing it with like two different golds and bronze. I'm gonna blend that out a little bit. Golden kiss, golden kiss. Gold is really pretty. I like the golden shine. So I don't really have much to do. I'm gonna add my bold. Shimmery shiny white is so much color. More gold on top. Mix those together. It look pretty wild, but I think once I finish the whole look together, so
it's unnatural. You belong to me. I belong to you.
Maybe too bold.
I can't balance that out at all. That's we have to brush that off with.
I meant to mellow that down.
It's a party look, I can tell you that. You're going to be very noticeable. I don't know what I'm doing. Let's highlight the eyeliner a little bit more, cause whew. There we go. Let's highlight that. Close to me and like my brother, close to me and like my father, close to me and like my sister, close to me and like my brother. And you are the only one in my everything. If you suffer, see.
I need the flex to be a little bit bold. I should have kept my eyes bold. My eye. I put it too far right there, you see. It's not bad from a distance. It look weird. And I don't really have so many colors. I need some more pencils. But the pencils doesn't really work on me well like most colors and most stuff do. Oh, it's in the corner of my eye, like right there. Got it. Messing up my shirt. See that? Anyway. I like my cheeks though. Cheeks came out really pretty. Little shine on my nose came out really pretty. My forehead could probably use a little bit of golden kiss on there. You know. There we go. A little sun golden kiss. Pretty wild, but I think I could tone it down just a little bit. Just fluffing it out, just. I need something to balance all this color out. I need something to balance this out. Just like, I think about a bronze. So. I think that could work. Something to balance that color out. Won't be so white. I thought the white would have been a good idea, but not really. It wasn't a great idea. I'm not gonna balance the color out with this browns right there. I literally messed up with my poor eyes. In this video, 20 something minutes. Would be killing myself. I should have left my eyebrows thick then if I was gonna mess up my eyes. Should have kept them bold and big. So, going back to the bold big eyebrows. Probably gonna look like a freaking clown. I wasn't even trying to put that arch there, but it's there. Not bad. Okay. I want to add these touches on. Just a little. lips want to be dry. I want to add this and my own lip black, because the look is so bold. So I want to do this. So a little bit of that, and here, just then here come the bowl. You're gonna like this. Just picked it up today. Oh, I don't like it. Oh, I'm gonna balance it out. Give me a second. So I'm balance it out with. I had something to balance it out with. I need this, but take this and clean this off. You can use any one of these lip things, just the so I basically balance it out on my lip so it won't look like what? Like I'm eating 1,000 poppies. How the own donuts. It's bold look, I can tell you that. Bold. And I want to do now to do my favorite. Need a little bit more white on there to balance this one out at the top. And there we go. Look at that. I don't know what I'm going to call it. A nothing look. It's a disaster. But this one playing the makeup. So I earned it. Bye, guys.